democracy is an inseparable from fraternity. Fraternity is based as powerfully, as eloquently stated in the preamble of our constitution on the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. Attempts are being made to divide the Indian people on the basis of religion and caste, language and culture. Atrocities against minorities and Dalits are increasing. If unchecked, these tendencies can only harm our democracy. As a people, we must strongly reject divisive policies and divisive politics.